our driver, Roberto. So.
Log in nowadays. This is our Airbnb. It's the living room. I like these light fixtures. They're so cute. There's three bedrooms. So one, two, and three. And we don't have our own bathroom. This is mine. Not that much of a mess because I cleaned up last night. And then this is the room. The big one. Yeah.
Alia's such a cool. She got an orange fit for that.
That's what you know that.
Last night we crashed and burned. We were so tired last night. We were supposed to go out. But we crashed and burned. That's what they mean, yeah. I was sleeping. I was almost getting late.
Hi, this is Aaliyah and this is the beginning of taking a hike. So I check you back at the end. Actually, this is my second attempt. Whenever I do the first time, cause Nikki couldn't do it. So let's see how this go.
Nice, Nikki. You too.
Well, y'all know I got this.
Whatever. Roberto, any last words? Even though you're not doing it.
I'm staying over here,
baby. I'm
staying over
here. Excited, my first time.
Oh God.
You know that will come.
She's gonna die. I can feel it. But so, listen, by time this is done, she's gonna be dead.
I ain't no punk.
Right? Ooh, that's real life.
It's so chilly, but it's very beautiful. I wish y'all could.
That's a little bad. But this signifies that we're almost there. See, a bunch of people about this. Huh? Yeah, me just somebody. I've been asking for the sign 2 hours ago because, whoo, child, we're halfway there. So you can see it. Finally made it. Look how beautiful that green. That's green. Look, you can see around.
Papi,
we made it. 1 million years later. So now we are currently at the Tamales de Santa Teresa, which is the hot springs, and these are some of the signs. So when we first came in, we paid the entry fee of $10 and we got wristbands, and now we were trying to book a massage inside here, but all the massages are done for the day, so we're just gonna pay for the clay bath and then use the amenities on the property because they had a discount in case you guys come. Before it was $25, now it's $35. Because, you know, they're getting popular of couples massage for $35 for an hour or 45 minutes, whatever. And look at all this bamboo. So cool. And if you drive, they have parking right across over here where you can be stationed and so forth. And those are one of the springs. This is good.
The day that you go, you have to let them know.
I'm just showing you guys some of the hot springs that are natural flow. Oh, look how huge that is. From the volcano. You see water out there? Hot springs. And then they got hammocks right here. There's a restaurant. Cause Nikki hungry, Nikki can't go away. With all our belly. Cause I know we don't eat fam, but now we don't make nice like she. And look how she maga. And then we have here. I don't want to record people without their permission. But I just love the bamboo thing they got going on. This is so cute. Oh, better. How cute is that? This is cute. And we got some shrimp alfredo at the hot spots.
So we are currently at brunch. It is Friday. Nikki is here. Aaliyah is here. And I just want to show you guys the amazing view. So yeah, we're out here for brunch. We have dinner reservations tonight, but I picked this spot out because Karis wanted brunch, but unfortunately Karis is not with us. So we're just gonna enjoy it for him. Ali, I'm the officer.
Why? Miss Karis, that's all I gotta say. That's all. I just wish he was here.
Yeah, he would have been the life of the party. If someone he asked of our This right here is pink lemonade and them cut up cucumber,
mint
and some other stuff, but it is really, really good. And of course I came with my water. We had went grocery shopping and bought water, and this water is pretty good. See Nikki F, yeah. All right, drink on left. But yeah, was it? And we just saw those two people right there, our people, black people, yay. But this is what the cabanas look like these over here. And when you come in, they give us a complimentary drink. I had paid for the cabana. The cabana is $100 and the entry fee is $20. So when you pay for the cabana, you do get $100 towards food and drink credit. So we're good on that. And it's three of us. But Aaliyah went to go get her tattoo shot. You know, she's a tattoo junkie right now. So yeah. Oh, maybe we can do it at the nip of the neck. That's cute. I'm so scared, I'm gonna die. But yeah. Oh, take a look at the ocean. Guys, it is freaking hot out here. Like, look at that tree. Look at that. Nikki going to climb it. Be the monkey that you are. And then there's an infinity pool that oversees the sea or ocean, one of them. And side. It is so cute. It says, just go,
with a plane because people should be catching flights, not feelings. Yeah, feel me. But sorry if I'm looking at the camera like this. The sun is about to set and it's pretty bright. And I'm gonna show y'all something. Look at the sand. The better close up. It is black sand. Gorgeous. The water is a little bit cold. We have some locals playing in the water. Aaliyah's over here taking her flick. Mickey over here is taking the flick for her. And yeah, how gorgeous is that sunset? So spectacular. Yay! It's on TikTok or the internet or whatever. And then now you're like, actually, here. Nikki, she not that thick with China. So yeah, that's it. And you can hear the club bumping over there. But we're not staying here until 9 because we have to drive 2 hours back to the city. So yeah. One last look at the sunset. Cute. What the pool. In the streets of Apoca, I think. Oh, so they might make sure they have some yellow. All right, plum. So we're doing some excursions today and we're just getting a tour in the city from our driver, Leo, myself, Nikki. So I'm just giving you a little tour. Robert, what's the name of this area?
Waiua.
We're in Waiua. This just reminds me so much of Jamaica.
Right?
So nostalgic. Yes. Even though Saturday is way more busier than Sunday. Is this a blended one?
And the food we start watching over here.
The food?
You can see the plate.
That smells good.
Watch yourself. Got it, baby.
Literally, that's all you're doing.
Well, but keep going. Just look at the tower over there.
Yeah. and souvenirs.
But imagine.
You know, this is the infamous underpass. You know, we're close to the slide.
Yes, we're in line. Text to make sure. Yeah. We made it.
Okay, I'll text you. Please go.